Australia also working to confirm reports an Australian academic has been transferred from a notorious women's prison in the Iranian desert. Human rights groups report Dr Kylie Moore-Gilbert has been moved, along with her belongings, from the Qarchak facility to an unknown location. Australia's ambassador had a consular visit with Dr Moore-Gilbert a short time ago when she was still being held in the detention centre.
The ambassador had a consular visit with Ms Moore-Gilbert, Dr Moore-Gilbert, a short time ago. The reports that we have seen are ones which we are seeking further information on. Her Excellency met her in the detention centre in which she was then detained in Qarchak.
Kylie Moore-Gilbert was arrested at Tehran Airport 2 years ago after a study tour of Iran. She was sentenced to 10 years prison for spying.